Hi, this is that Edge you're inquiring about. It does have remote start. So on the key, you'd lock, double click, and then it'll remote start from inside the house. You've got your LED headlamps. There's your tires, your turn indications here in your mirrors. Blind spot detection in your mirrors, so this illuminates it. You have My Touch keyless, so you just touch the doorknob and it'll open. Dual exhaust, backup camera, backup sensors as well. Double click. Back here, you do have way more room than the Jeep. You do have a 12 volt conversion. These are power, so these do go down. Power. You do have your speaker box here. Press that, it'll lower. You also have, when you put your foot here like this, it'll open as well. So you can do that if you had a bunch of groceries in your hand. It'll open as well. Do have easy capless fuel here. The girls will have plenty of room back here. 110 volt conversion for their tablets or anything. A 12 volt conversion here. Some storage. Still have AC vents back here. Two cup holders. The leather is much nicer in here than the Jeep. You have My Keyless Entry. You put your code in and it'll unlock it too. Power windows, power seats, memory seating. So husband has his size and you have your size as well. Power seats, lumbar support. It is push to start. Do you have your heated seats, all your cruise control settings, all your media settings, paddle shifters in the back. Two USB ports there with some storage there as well. You still have the retro CD player, built-in navigation, which the Jeep did not have. You will have a little storage here, a little storage here as well. And you do have the book, a 12 volt conversion here. Some storage here with a 12 volt conversion. Pretty deep. You have sunglass holder here. Auto dimming mirrors. So somebody has their brights on, it'll auto dim. You do have a sport mode here as well. And then you do have your Sirius XM AM FM radio as well. You do have ambient lighting. So in the nighttime, you can put whatever color you want to be inside the vehicle. You can do that from here as well. You have valet mode, Bluetooth, Sirius XM AM radio, your mobile apps. If you have any questions, please give us a call at the Ford House.